To be honest, you know, I'd say it was probably, besides for the time that I fell asleep for about 10 minutes, the kind of close calls where I woke up and I was running into a wall, it's probably about 8 or 9 times. Will I invite Limes? That button. No, that button. Yeah, see you later, Butcher. Sultan SF5. Nice. He's having a smoke. Ah, well, the invite will be there for him when he comes in, so. Oh, there we go, he joined.
Hello.
We have an idea that we need your opinion on. I fully support it. And blah blah blah, right? Basically, do you remember Cease there?
That's Rob's
They
mom, right?
yeah. She was watching pretty much the whole night, right? There was maybe the space of about 2 or 3 hours where she went to sleep. But that was it. Other than that, she was pretty much here the whole time, right? And she invited like other members of the family and like the neighborhood to join watching as well. And actually, I'll stop doing that because I know that like causes motion sickness in some people. But we were trying to figure out what to do with this whole situation of the Destiny code. About whether to bring it to a different stream, like once we have like a high viewer count, and then just do a random surprise giveaway with no prior announcement or any stuff like that. But Rob had the idea since there's basically a load of a bigger audience there now, and like I know now, like as of now, there's one or two more people in the chat than when we came up with this. But Rob was saying, how about if we gifted it to Seastar? Kind of a MVP viewer of the night kind of thing.
That's how you want to do it, man. That's fine by
The
me.
thing is, I fully support it, like especially because, like, if it wasn't for Rob, we wouldn't have had it in the first place. Do you know what I mean? It's just he wanted just another mod, or it just more opinions. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, well, you know, like I said, you know, it's up to you. If you're cool with it, then yeah, I don't see a problem with it. You know, it's not like, you know, if we were giving it away and you had to choose between who's in the channel anyway, pretty much everybody has Destiny to begin with.
There's maybe
Or they don't have
two. There's
an Xbox.
maybe two viewers, other than Cease there, one or two that do have the console but don't have the game.
Well, I know for most of the night we only had, you know, a couple people that didn't have the game, so
Yeah.
you know, it only makes sense, right? You know, if we'd done a draw, you know, 4 hours ago, she'd have been the only one there.
Yeah, she would, other than people just messing or typing it by mistake, she would have been the only person genuinely opting in for it.
Yeah, no, I don't have a problem with that.
Well, unless there's any further objections. Because that's the thing, the call we have here now going right now is myself and three mods. Kelly agrees. James, like Seamus earlier, he said that he thought it was a brilliant idea. Sorry? Okay, I think he wasn't talking to us.
Oh, sorry.
No, I thought you were adding something.
No, sorry. Sorry, I forgot the mute.
Yeah, no problem. But The thing is, obviously, I've basically said, yeah, looking at the laptop now, I've basically said what I have to say. I've asked if there's any objections. No one else has said anything in the party. All right, not in the party. Sorry, no one else has said anything in the chat.
If we'd done the draw 4 hours ago, she'd think the only one there was really eligible anyway.
Yeah, well, th and
So,
that would have been the
you know.
time we scheduled to do it anyway.
Exactly.
So, I suppose there we go. So, and do you want to do this? Do you want to do the same with the pass, Rob, or do you want to just raffle that anyway? Because there's probably a couple of the mods who don't have that. Just to,
Yeah, there's probably a lot more viewers that don't have
I think the only
the PlayStation
people,
for
I think
me.
the only people that don't have the, or that do have the expansion pass is me and Dave.
I have it.
Oh, you have it as well, Argish.
Yeah, I got it. Midnight release.
Oh, you got the limited edition, yeah?
I didn't, no, I had to pay for it, but I got it at the same time, so I
Yeah,
was able to.
look, Rob even said it there now. We'll raffle the pass. We'll do that right now, if that sounds viable. Yeah?
If you want to do that now.
Perfect. Are you at the computer or are you still outside?
I'm still outside, but Rob, if Rob wants to do the raffle for it, it's easy. Just exclamation point, MooBot, raffle open.
Oh yeah. Will you mind typing that in there, Kelly? Exclamation point move. What is it again? Exclamation point move bot
Exclamation
space.
point, MooBot. Yeah, space raffle, space open.
2 seconds there, 2K. Exclamation point move bot space raffle. Space open. And you don't have to clear it or anything, do you? All right, so there we go. Anyone who would like to opt in for the expansion pass for when the expansions come out for Destiny. It is not PS4 compatible. It is Xbox One. And I would literally just request that you enter if you have the game. Basically. Anyone who wants to go for it, type in exclamation mark raffle. I'll give it 2 or 3 minutes. So, what's everyone's impression of Destiny after basically doing all, like, pretty much 99% of the content?
I did, I'm tired. Yeah, I'm tired. But I did all the missions, I did all the strikes, I did a whole bunch of the strike playlist. I even went into the level 20 plus strike playlists. And I've done the PvP. And I'll be honest with you, after all of the grinding we did earlier today,
Yeah.
The PvP was a very welcome change because it's fast paced, it's you know what I mean? It was a
Yeah.
very welcomed addition to it.
Like, I thought it was fun when I played in the beta, but it was literally just the only thing that I didn't like about it, which I heard was nerfed. Was the Titans super. Do you know, just the
I'll be
f
honest with you. Having played it, I'll tell you the only thing they nerfed in the PvP is the level system. It's open to all levels, so like I'm in the PvP, I'm level 20 plus light level,
Yeah.
against level 5s, and I'll be honest with you, man, like one shot they're dead, because my rifle does 200 plus damage and theirs does 35. So that's probably the biggest nerfed part about it.
Yeah.
But other than that, like all the skills, all the Titan skills, the Warlock and the Hunter skills, they seem a lot more balanced than they were. And they've introduced a lot more different like playlists now too, because it's the full version. In the beta, I know they only had like two or maybe three different game modes. Now they've got a whole bunch of different kind.
Well, all the intended ones, like yeah.
Yeah.
You want what 2K? Oh, are you talking about Revelations? Revelations 2. You see, the thing is, that whole thing with, if they do it like the Telltale games, that'll make or break it. That literally will make or break that game, like. No one else has entered, so just to make it official, like. What is it, so? Exclamation mark. Mubosh raffle draw, is it?
Yeah.
Oh my God! You're not following. You're not following. What?
Oh my God!
Dinklage!
Scandal! Dinklage!
Not following.
Take back all the prizes. Take them all.
Why is she shut? What?
Oh, you couldn't have planned that. That was too brilliant. Faith, I love you. Yeah. Oh God. Well.
Oh well, no. That's just. Jesus, we'll get over that. Do you know what I mean? Fuck's sake,
no, I'm joking.
No, it's just just looking for Naomi's after hiding her dummy.
I'm sorry, that was a little priceless.
Yeah. So there we go. So cease there. Officially. That was the follow right there, was it? It was, yeah. So, C-Star, thank you for following, and welcome to the Melanfi Corporation officially. And there you go. Rob will forward you on the required codes. Enjoy Destiny, the expansion pass, and the... What's the thing called again? Because I really... forget English right now. The Red Sparrow.
I didn't even get the Red Sparrow.
The hell? You're gypped.
Reese has been making fun of me all day because I don't have the Red Sparrow. But I have the DLC.
And Dave is just dancing right in front of me. And there's just a random dude just watching you. Oh, no problem. Because the thing is, at the end of the day, like, we could, like, you saw it there, know yourself. We opened the raffle. There's a couple of people here, do you know. Ralph's mom. Yeah. She was the only one who entered. No, there's no one else that, do you know. And, that's the thing, like, instead of dragging it out into a different stream, just having it as a part of the 24-hour stream. Do you know what I mean? Yeah, I can see it. And believe me, we all love you too. But Rob will send you on the required codes, and What do you want to do as well, Limes, about the other winners?
I've got the codes. I can message them on Twitch and get them to message me on Xbox One just to confirm everything. And then I can send that off to them.
And with James, it's just sending him the code, I suppose.
Yeah.
So for the Steam one.
Yeah,
that's the only yeah, exactly, that's the only person that we don't really know properly, really.
Yeah.
And I'll pass on the PlayStation 1 2 2K8.
Yeah, and Seamus got the Steam one.
You gave some already, yeah?
No, I said he's gotta get the Steam one.
Oh yeah.
And I'll let Marie know. Dave and Marines, I'll send my two codes to, and then Largish and Cryptic Ghost, Rob can send his two.
Perfect.
Because Largish specifically asked for the $10 one.
Yeah, I remember him saying that, yeah.
So I'll just split those up that way. Makes it easy because Devlin, I can add to Xbox pretty quickly.
I don't know, but we'll see, sir. Don't worry, but it happens sometimes. You know, we're not actually gonna. We weren't when saying the whole thing. Oh my God, not following. You know, we were only joking. Because the thing is, we know, like, you have been here pretty much the whole night. We know you're not just someone who came here 5 minutes ago expecting to get everything. Do you know what I mean?
I don't know. I think Dave was being serious.
Ah well, who cares what Dave thinks. Well, yeah, Screaming Dinklage was serious, but everything else... Screaming Dinklage was serious, but everything else was a joke, so...
You don't scream the Dinklage if you're not serious.
Yeah, it has to be with feeling. Dinklage has to be with feeling. So, yeah, and that's another thing. That was... But that was another thing, no, like,
but I couldn't freaking remember his name half the time.
I can't even talk, like. What?
I have the hashtag I put in the chat.
Oh no, was that Kelly?
Yes,
what's up, Kelly?
Let's see, where is it?
Alright.
Cheers, Faith. Thank you very much. That's a lovely thing to say.
That's because of the ball, no, Kelly? That's because of the ball.
Oh.
But, I can't even think, like... But one other thing as well, which is, I hope, you know, something that I'm able to, like, personally invite you to as well, is... We have our own clan within the game as well that all of us are a part of, as you can see here. We're, you know, saying Melamphi Corp, and it's just a group of us and everything. And
Largish, who's the night setter by the looks of it.
And Rob will show you. And Rob will. If anything, he'll help you making the Bungie account and getting joined into the clan, and then you're pretty much guaranteed to pretty much nearly always have a couple of people to make a fire team with you that you won't need to play the game on your own and be able to get the full experience from it.
Oh man. There's the point tonight where I completely forgot who I was playing with, and I started calling Marines Rob.
And hobo when and hobo when Marines thought there was an enemy called herpes.
The herpes, we're getting attacked by herpes, guys, are everywhere.
Okay. No, but yeah, lads, the rest of this stream, no, anyway, is going to be just us grinding to 20. But I literally just want to actually to make this even better. Like, to make it feel proper, like. Are you online?
Maybe.
You're not. Rob, would you mind if it's possible? Don't have Rob give you shit. You spent more time on this stream than he did last night. Give who shit? Oh, so, sorry. Yeah, she's saying that to cease there. Yeah, fair enough. Thanks very much, cease there. What I was going to ask is if it's possible, Rob, is there any chance you could come on for maybe just 2 or 3 minutes? And we'll have kind of just, you know, the way we had our kind of opening kind of thingy. We can do, you know, a fucking a thanks to everyone and shit like that.
Marines went to bed. He left me like a couple hours ago.
He's still orbiting.
He's what?
It says he's online in orbit.
Really? He must have fallen asleep at the controller.
He must have just... He literally must have just been like, alright, so...
Yeah, he was sitting on his bed when he said he was going to get some sleep, so he probably just gave up.
But,
I'm just thinking about it now, but everywhere we've been talking, like, as if we're the only ones. But there's other people who are listening to what we're saying.
What do you mean?
On the stream? Or in the game?
No, in games.
No,
we're in our own fire team, dude.
Okay. I thought like it was just open to everyone.
No, it's open if you're not in a team in a fire team, but as soon as you create a fire team, it closes it off.
Oh, okay, that makes it a little bit better. Not have like random people like, what are these guys doing screaming Peter Dinklage?
Dinklage.
Actually, wouldn't that make it even better?
Rage? Yeah, I mean, yeah. Why do they all rage at Peter Dinklage?
But we should actually, so the way like 16 people can fit in the one game or whatever, we should literally try to get 16 people and make a video of a load of people just running across a field screaming Dinklage.
And then hopping off the edge.
They may take our lives, but they will never take our Dinklage!
There wasn't enough.
Have to jump off after.
Yeah, there wasn't enough feeling in that, Dave.
They may take our lives, but they may never take our Dinklage!
There's a lot of power in that last one, but I think it's kind of
yes,
you know,
salty in the beginning.
An Irishman trying to sound like a Scotsman doesn't work so well.
No, it did.
It really doesn't.
Right, so what are we doing?
I'm waiting to see if Rob is... Fuck. I'm waiting to see if Rob is coming in to jump onto voice chat for 5 minutes.
Roberto!
Like, fair enough if you can't, dude. It's just... Yes, while I was talking, I fell off.
Well, that's a shame.
Man, look at what that looked like on the stream. Kelly, you need to look. Seriously. Look at what that looked like on the stream. Just look what it looked like on the stream, Lime. Seriously.
Here I come again! Ready?
Just fucking SWAT and dive off.
What about
it?
The other one?
Why not? No, don't do this to me.
Seriously, no, though. Fucking, Limes, this is literally what me, Dave, and Austin used to spend our off time doing when we were playing the beta.
Oh, yeah, the beta. This is all I did. This
really?
I don't remember this bit over here.
Actually, did you used to watch back then, Largish?
I did not watch in the beta, but I wish I did.
No, because I remember streaming some of the beta.
Beta times were good times.
And I just like it now that Austin has it again, so that, you know, he can maybe level up his Titan as well and, you know, join us and shit.
Yeah.
So when do we get the raids?
16, 6
minutes. Next week.
16. Next week?
Yep. 6 days.
Awesome.
Tuesday.
So we're gonna do like a 12-hour stream of Destiny with 6-man raids nonstop. Eh? Eh?
It's only one raid coming out.
So?
We will be epic by the end of it.
12 hours
of one like thing over and over again.
Well, I suppose you could do the proper RPG spirit and do it where we do it over and over again until we have the best possible gear for each one of our classes that is available.
Yeah,
even the stuff that has 0.00001% chance of dropping.
Well, see, like, I've already got light equipment.
We could all be level 1 hunters and do the entire thing through knife only run.
Knife only! You just know for a fact Dave will come along with a spoon.
Oh, yes.
You call that a knife? This is a knife. That's a spoon. Ah, I see you. I see you've played Knifey Spoony before.
Here, have any of you struck the top of the spaceship yet?
What spaceship?
The one that just took off.
I don't want to die.
You don't jump to the top of it?
No, but if you jump onto it, you can actually get up on top of those other buildings, and there's like those, what are they called again? The broken ghosts or whatever the fuck they're called.
Yeah.
Okay, ghosts.
Yeah, you just jump on top of the front of it.
Just as they come along, do you know what I mean? Yeah, you have to wait until the docking bay is fully out.
Oh, I'm too far. Somebody butted my railings.
Hurry before it takes off, Limes.
I'm coming.
Go.
Onto the nose of it. What are you doing?
This is over there.
Yeah, I've got a different one. If I jumped where you guys are looking, I'd be jumping into nothing here.
No matter what you do, you're always going to jump into nothing.
Apparently. Ah, I went through it!
Exactly!
I thought it was a bit weird that you guys weren't, like, trying it with us. I'm like, wait a minute.
Actually, do you guys know about the fan as well?
That it goes on?
Yeah.
Me and Dave, when he wasn't actually at his controller or something, I don't know what he was doing, but we were going.
Dave?
No, we were messing about when Can fell asleep. If you jump right when he does it, you get like super air. I'm terrible at jumping with it.
One second. Yeah. See, all this is now is me air. Is me dancing and all of you just getting flown up into the air.
I floated for a while. There we go. How's it going?
So many guardians. Sorry.
You dirty bastard. I saw you jumping over and I was like, oh.
I got it.
Always interesting.
Oh, there we go. Yeah,
fisty cuffs, eh?
We're doing the pyramid. Two-liter pyramid. Do the inverted one. I'm posting you. Something knocked me off.
Inbound Regulus, we are clear.
Man, somebody buttered your head, too. There we go. Oh.
If I found these dead
parts
of stolen
all the parts
thing.
That don't have hair, that way it shines better.
Oh, right.
That's why it's darker in some places. It's not like it's like hair or anything, or stubble. It's just like butter. Nice layer of butter.
Hey, I'm gonna change the color of my outfit.
I'm gonna be gold. Yeah, I can't do that yet. Dirtbag. Yeah, it's called being level 20.
You know, if you hadn't fallen asleep, you'd be level 22.
I got upgraded to the weak squad.
The one who's not level 20?
Shut up.
Yeah, I'm waiting until Rob comes in so that we can, like, do a little outro for the stream, and then we're going to finish it up by getting to level 20.
Okay. My code is defying gravity.
Defying gravity?
Yeah, where are you?
I'm by, right here, actually.
Look, in the front of it. It's like raising up off.
We need visionaries like you, Warlock.
It's not hanging down, it's like sticking up. I'm just saying it looks very inappropriate. Particularly because it's glitching and it's actually coming through his lap.
Yeah. And it comes out of it.
Spread the word.
Good luck out there.
Okay, that's good. I can levitate.
Kelly then had to be a cruel bitch. No, but Kelly then had to be a cruel bitch this morning when she came out. First thing that she did was she sat down at the computer and she was like, I just woke up from a day since sleep.
Wow. Well, you know what my girlfriend did to me today?
What?
Bunch of food and didn't make it with lactose-free milk. I'm lactose intolerant. Just before I went onto the stream, she knew what she was gonna do to me.
So was that supposed to be a way of like making you suffer, or was she trying to help you by making you be in so much pain that you wouldn't fall asleep?
I think it's looking at either way.
But it's either malicious or it's very caring. It's one or the other. Like. She made him food, but he's lactose intolerant. But she used normal milk on purpose, like. I'm not gonna ask him that, Kelly. scumbags. Just gnaw, right? Just gnaw.
Kelly, say it really loud, then I'll be able to hear you.
He just said there, if you say it really loud, he'll hear you, so... She was wondering if you got the shits and how forceful the floor was.
Oh. Well, let's just say after every run we did, I had to take a break.
After every time you did a run, after every time you did a run, you had a run.
You had the runs. You did your runs after every run. That's probably why Larger fell asleep, because, you know, there's a point in time where every 15, 20 minutes we're taking a 5-minute break. Yeah, it's not my fault, guys. It's all him. Yeah, okay. You're like, I'm gonna go for a run around the block.
No. What it actually is, Kelly, right? Just stay out of our head. I'll just double check here. It's actually Van Dan Bandland. But then we turned it into Dan Van Band McDonald's Jean-Claude Van fucking Hamburglar, Mickey Mouse, salt shaking, microwave, Destiny, fucking. Pencils.
We got really tired and couldn't remember his name. We're talking about Migata. We're still tired. Yeah, but it happened when we got really tired and we were like, what the hell's going on? Oh, it's got a new ship and it looks epic.
Hello, Warlock.
Hamburger and brown.
I literally looked around the room to see if just could I fucking see stuff to add to the name.
You should look around the room like it's crazy. Oh, here's McDonald's bag. I'll hold you that.
Van Dan Bandland's hands wank stain fuck. Oh.
You're looking around the room, what comes to mind is hand wank stain? What?
I didn't look around the room that time. What about a McDonald's bag?
God damn it!
You looked at a McDonald's bag.
What?
You got a McDonald's bag, you said. You're like, oh, I got a McDonald's bag here. And wink.
I think I'm dying!
Did you get that six pack yet?
It's the first time! It's still a one pack, but it's growing.
Fuck!
I might just be pregnant, guys. If I am, it's move on.
You're like, I'm just looking around the room for inspiration. I'm like, why'd you see a McDonald's thing? You're like, Band-Aid hand weight like, stain. Like, what the fuck?
Well, at least I didn't come up with something else like fucking prostate exam or some shit like that, you know?
Hey, man.
Why did you finger up somebody's bum?
Bam, 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 blam, prostate exam.
Dead head wake stain. Prostate exam.
A prostate exam wank stain. While trying to kill herpes.